아무도 없군.
This one's in a little pot.
Okay, that is definitely.
원석 같다고? Don't you think? 열매는 표면이 원석 같다. 토양은 푸른색이다.
Bit of a decadent flooring choice for a greenhouse.
뭔가 뭐 흘렸는데? 어? 뭐야 여기 사람이 있었어? 나 깜짝 놀랐잖아. 어, 깜짝 놀랐잖아.
Don't move. We're being watched.
Yeah, I see him.
정원사구나.
He's a little too big to hide in the bushes. Is anyone going to say anything? Or shall we just stand around staring at each other?
Right. Sorry. Sorry.
That's better. I'm Sally. And the guy hiding behind me is Detective Grimoire. Who are you?
Fitz Fellow.
Pitchy. The gardener.
Mm-hmm.
Fellow.
And why are you so tall?
I don't know.
난 얘가 제일 좋은 것 같아. 본인
work here as the gardener.
정원사를 일하나요?
I don't get paid to do it. It's just my area of interest.
What's the deal with the plants? They're all kind of weird.
Right. Did you see the lake?
That giant green and purple lake surrounding the entire house? Yeah, I clocked it.
The color is just a byproduct.
Of what? Poison?
It's not poisonous. Not to you.
What's this got to do with the plants?
The water controls all life, just like anywhere else on the planet. Clouds form, rain falls. The water grows the plants, animals eat the plants. Anything you've perceived as an irregularity is simply a result of this hydrological cycle.
Could you say that again, but like, condense it?
약간 멍청한 사람에게 설명할 때처럼 다시 말해달래. 표정과 DNA의 변형을 일으킨다.
Sometimes.
Alteration? Like mutation?
That'd be the official term.
코코셔도 멋있었죠.
It's normal. Just nature.
And you're the local expert on all this stuff?
No. I'm just the gardener.
어제 무엇을 했습니까?
Watering and weeding.
Sounds exciting.
Was anyone else around?
Not at first.
페넬로페가 왔다.
She likes looking at the flowers, I think.
Did you speak to each other?
A little, not too much. We both left the greenhouse in the early afternoon. I went up to my room. Then I came back outside to weed the main gardens. Didn't see anyone else. After that, I went up to the garden outside my room.
And?
Let me guess. Watering and weeding.
Right.
Did anything happen to you yesterday, Fitz?
왜 의미심장하게 점점점 옥상 정원에 있었습니다. 조용했죠. 그러다가 그렇지 않아졌습니다. 비명이었을 수도. 인간의 것이 아니었다. 아 맞아. 이 사람이 제일 먼저 갔었어요.
포피?
이상하다? 이상하다? 잠깐만. 아까는 포피랑 같이 있잖아는데.
Nobody responded. We became concerned.
You kicked the door down?
I did. Poppy and I went in. Freya was right there, laying on her back. Flora was there too, but I barely noticed her at first. Poppy left the room for a while.
칼 같은 게 옆에 있어요.
She came back, she had her father with her, and Fifi too.
아, 포피가 나갔다가 다시 들어왔죠? 페넬로페와 펠릭스가 등장.
You don't normally see the two of them together. Felix took charge. There was nothing else I could do to help. I wanted to go back to my room, but I realized nobody had told Detective Hawkshaw anything. I found her pacing back and forth around the stone square.
그녀예요? 여러분, 여자라고 합니다.
I think she was annoyed about being made to wait outside so long. But when I told her about Freya, she fell silent.
충격. 물어볼까요, 다른 사람?
I like Flora. I hope she's all right.
Do you think she had anything to do with the murder?
There's no way. She wouldn't willingly cause any additional suffering for anyone. Felix is a contradiction. His loyalties are placed firmly within the realm of materialism.
돈을 좋아하는군요.
Property, but his ego relies on an entirely fraudulent self-image, don't you think?
I was just about to say the same thing.
Fifi doesn't like me.
What did you do?
I'm not sure. If you find out, maybe you can let me know. She questioned me.
About what?
My work, the plants, bit of everything.
Did she search the greenhouse?
No, she didn't.
You sure? Maybe she did it when you weren't in there.
No, she hasn't touched it.
How can you tell?
Trust me. I can tell.
Have you met this guy who fits? Shifty eyes, doesn't say a lot. Totally suspicious, if you ask me.
That's me.
Yeah, that's... It was a joke. I was joking.
Oh, I see.
She was always kind
to me. She'd come into the greenhouse when I was working. Sometimes by herself. Sometimes with Poppy. I think they were just bored at first. Eventually, they started asking questions.
About what?
Poppy wanted to learn about flowers. Freya, she used to ask me about the insects.
Insects?
One of
my jobs is to protect plants from things that might eat them. Freya brought me this little glass box.
아, 이거 프레야 방에 있었던 유리 상자.
She'd say,
문제 일으키는 것들은 거기 넣어요. 매일 한 움큼씩에 딱정 몰래 사람들. 엄청 가져갔구나.
I didn't really understand her, but she was always kind.
수상.
Fitz's room is unlocked.
피츠 방이 열렸구나.
This could be interesting.
일단 여기 좀 보고 이 사람 무서워. 뭐가 있네요. 도표.
Actually, I have no idea what it's about.
한번 봅시다.
Kind of reminds me of
주기율표처럼 생겼다. 이거 적어놔야 되나? 일단 넘어가.
What do you make of it?
Not a whole lot.
전혀 모르겠습니다. 여기 뭐 벌레 같은 게 있는데 딱정.
Is that fruit?
Too shiny to be fruit.
I think it's glowing a little. Safe to eat?
I'm gonna say no. Bags of soil.
It's so
파란 토 또 수상한 거 없는 거 같죠?
Tools used by a gardener for gardening.
일단 피츠 방으로 가보자. 여긴가 피츠 방이? 아, 여기 아니구나. 음악실. 어머머머. 피츠 방부터 가볼까요? 여기네, 피츠 방. 와, 텅 비었어.
An empty glass.
Looking at it is
why?
I don't know.
It's a little handmade card. Inside it says,
"Penelope." PP가.
That poor plant.
Looks pretty healthy,
but I think it would rather be outside.
There's someone.
Something outside the window.
It's probably just a rock. You sure?
바위. 상처가 있네요.
Doesn't need to be. It's a combination.
결합 자물쇠야.
Sort of.
종이 조각을 다시 정렬해서 상자의 자물쇠 조합을 찾아. 아하, 요 모양이 있고요. 물방울 모양이 있었어. 그 다음에 또 뭔가 조합을 해야 되는 것 같죠? 이건가? 뾰족함 이거 이거 같다.
Not bad.
쓸만한 거? 뭐가 되나 있는데 불길하다. 어? 이게 뭐야? 장식된 모종사 장식 패턴이 있는 원형 모종사 PP랑 PP FF PP FF 하트 모양의 양 끝에 글자가 있다. FF 누구야? 피츠 페넬로페고 아 M 페 펠로우고 이거는 아마 포인터 가문이겠죠? P의 포인터 가문. 그게 과연 누구일까? 뭔가 사랑하는 사람이 있는 것 같았어. 어쩐지 느낌이. Not every room is going to be full of clues. It's locked, but it leads outside. 아가씨와 정원 사이. I thought we were halfway. We are. What's that thing by the handle? 자세히 봐봐. 밀어서 열 수 있어. 슬롯에 올바른 타일을 넣어봐.
오케이. The tiles have all got that same sun symbol. Those moon symbols.
Maybe they're connected. 어? 달 모양. 혹시 로미오와 줄리엣? 포인터 가문과 펠로우 가문 사이의 사랑? 이거는 햇빛이 이렇게 비춰줘야 되나?
Maybe the information is somewhere else.
다른 곳에 정보가 있다고? 진짜? 거기에 그러면 딴 데 가보자. 여기는 아직 못 가고요. 여기 한번 가볼까요? 아까 음악실.
아,
My name is Poppy. Poppy.
I'm a pointer and a pianist.
We'll need to ask you a few questions about Freya. I know. 정원사랑 사랑하는 사이구나. Hey, you're pretty good. 근데 프레야가 정원을 가끔 왔어. 프레야가 사실 정원사를 사랑 짝사랑했던 거야.
어? I'm just me. There's nothing to know. How are you related to the other pointers? My father is Percival Pointer.
포인터 교수님이죠. Most of his time hidden away in his tower. Barely speaks to anyone these days. Especially not the fellows. Do you get on with the fellows? Two of them. Fifi and Freya. PP랑 프레야는 제 가장 친한 친구들이에요. 19살이 됐어요. Ever leave Tangle Tower? I don't mean to be rude. 예의 없이 굴려는 건 아니지만 그냥 19살. You don't have to answer that, Poppy. It's a fair question. I'd like to move away. Definitely. Fifi, Freya, and I would often talk about it. 그러게 이니셜이 다 똑같아서. Freya wanted to leave, but Fifi, things are more complicated for her.
What about now?
After what happened, I really don't want to stay here much longer.
3.5 hours of piano practice. Soon as I wake up, same as always. 3.5. Does that not hurt your hands?
Sure.
And you do this in the music room?
No, I prefer to practice in my room.
방에도 피아노가 있나 봐요. I like to make them in
private. What did you do after that?
I was supposed to meet Fifi in the library.
서재에서 PP를 만나기로 했는데 완전히 까먹었다. When I finally got down there,
she'd already gone. I checked her bedroom, but it was locked.
Was Fifi not in there?
No idea. She keeps her door locked either way. So I went back upstairs.
and out into the moonlight garden.
The what?
The little garden on the roof outside my room.
Was it just you up there?
No. Fitz came outside after a while. His room's on the other side.
이 둘이 좋아하는 사이 맞는 것 같아요. 정원을 사이에 두고 창가에서 얘기를 할 수 있잖아.
I didn't say that.
그쵸? 데이트란 거죠. 여기서.
I heard this sound. Lasted about 3 seconds. I've been trying to decide how to describe it, but I'm struggling. It was like something
금속 조각에 드릴을 박는 것 같았어요.
But different. Worse. I was pretty sure it was coming from Flora's tower.
위로 확인하는
So we went up there to check. Her door was locked.
잠겨 있었다.
Nobody was answering. I knew Freya and Flora were both supposed to be in there. So I made Fitz kick down the door. I went inside. Freya was lying on the floor.
플로라가 없는데요?
Flora was in the room too?
뭐야?
I think she realized what had happened at the same moment I did. I didn't know what to do. So I ran downstairs to get Fifi.
아까랑 비슷한 상황이죠?
The door was still locked. But I knocked and shouted at her.
근데 뭔가 다른 게 있을 텐데 지금 너무 헷갈려서 뭐가 다른지 잘 모르겠어. 걔가 울고 있었다. 진술이 다른 걸 찾아야 되는데. 화를 냈다는 건 사실이에요. 아까 화를 냈다 그랬죠? 비가? 아, 만났다고 했어요. 벌써 이렇게 올라갔다 그랬어.
셋이서.
그리고 펠릭스가 도착했고 펜이랑 함께 있어.
She wanted to do some kind of scientific test. She took me down to the library. We were in there about
서재 데리고 왔다.
After she was done, she went back upstairs.
핀 실험을 마치고 위로 올라갔고 전 제 방으로 돌아왔어요.
That's it. That's me. I'm on a list of murder suspects. Always thought that would be kind of cool, but it's just tedious.
Falls a little short, doesn't it?
Needless noise from tongues expel, unless within the mouth they dwell. The spoken word, unfit for dealing with the shifting form of feeling. Stand unblinking in the face of taciturn and soundless space.
For good winter. 노래 부르는 거예요? Days of shadow seeker past. Is it bravery or surrender? Accepting that your world will render nothing darker than the gloom. Some four walls make round a room.
Between the lips a silver spoon. A story written all too soon. The chosen dwelling of her heart. Unjustly chosen to depart. Lost her liberation lays
자유리.
In the center of a maze. With surging tide, the waves are thrown, an entity of all its own. But on its surface you may see, reflected in the waters be, the orchestrator, pale and still, pulling strings,
enacting will. 되게 시적이다.
Softly does the flower grow, all in time, and time is slow. Rest a seed within the earth, but do not rush its gentle birth. Hour by hour, day by day, tune your heart to nature's way. Heart of head, but free of mind, unimprisoned, unconfined. With starry eyes, she sees beyond, behind our walls,
밑으로.
Beneath our pond. A soul untied, it's hers, it's free. Was then, is now, will ever be.
에드거 앨런포 작품 좋아할 것 같은 느낌이에요. 그러게요.
All right. Poppy.
I wonder what's in there.
일단 여기부터.
Oh, whatever it is, it's...
Well, it is, then he's gotta practice.
What's with all the broken glass?
깨진 유리 조각. 오! 금이 간 유리 조각이 널려 있다.
It's pretty dumb, I'm guessing. Nobody.
Sheet music.
That's a lot of
probably why they're on the floor.
피아노.
It's one of those big.
Don't touch it.
Why not?
Might be haunted.
Sheet music.
That's a lot.
Probably why they're on the floor.
촛불.
One.
Yep.
25.
Mm-hmm.
Four.
Yeah.
Am I the only one seeing the problem?
문제가 보인다고? 뭔가 날아다니고 있죠?
It smells like a forest.
딱히 없는 거 같죠?
Are they?
Whatever they are, it's like a little parade of floaters.
고마운 게 서랍.
All right.
Spooky murder mansion.
Spooky murder mansion.
액자.
There's a faded.
When I was a kid, I never knew that.
You still don't know.
No. 이 방으로 가보자. 호피의 우와. 이것도 뭔가 심주를 만들고 싶어지는 그런 느낌의 방이네요.
More handwritten sheet music.
장미가 있네. 이거 혹시 어디서 장미 봤는데 그림이었나? 그림인가 그 조각상에 이 장미를 건네주는 조각상 있지 않았어요 아까?
Weird.
Oh, thank. Good. Wouldn't want it to be dark.
일곱 개가 켜져 있다고.
It's a metronome for keeping time.
It's.
체크 거리는데 폭탄.
It's supposed to be. Not sure what those symbols are though.
버튼을 써서 메트로놈. 저기야. 오. 그 가능해 이게? 네 개를 갖게. 어, 잠깐만. 어, 된다 된다.
I did it.
Not bad. What happened?
Little hatch unlocked.
Anything in there?
Mhm. Part of a photo.
사진의 일부. 아! 나머지 사진은 피피와 프레야다. 얘가 혹시 포피인가요? 느낌이 확 다른데? 분홍 카세트 플레이어와 헤드폰을 쓰고 있다.
지금
가자. 저기요. 분홍 카세트. 혐의!
I need to confirm.
당신에게 확인해야 할 게 있어요.
Confirm away.
What can you tell us about this cassette tape? Is it yours?
To Freya.
It belongs to Freya. She liked to have music playing while she was painting, you know.
And do you know what kind of music is on this tape?
No idea. Acid jazz?
It's piano music. Sounds an awful lot like your music, to be honest.
Sure it doesn't belong to you?
Why are we even talking about this? Cassette tapes have been redundant for a good few years now.
The tape was found at the crime scene. It was in the gramophone.
It's not mine. I never.
절대 이런 게 있을 리 없다고?
Why not?
Not my color.
사진에는 들고 있었는데. 당신은 예전에 이런 색을 좋아했습니다.
You used to like these colors.
Ridiculous.
We need a clue to compare with the cassette tape. Something that proves Poppy used to like these colors.
피가 예전에 이런 색을 좋아했던 지금. 이거. 밝은 색을 좋아했다는 증거.
Let's take a closer look at this.
아, 이거 또 맞춰야 되네요. 그래야 별 딱 봐도 핑크색 좋아하잖아. 분홍 카세트 테이프는 사건 현장에서 발견된 것과 일치한다. 그것은 바로 분홍 카세트 플레이어이며 사진에서 포피가 사용 이며 포피가 사용한 것이다. 이거.
Pink cassette tape found at the crime scene matches the pink cassette player used by Poppy in this old photo.
점점점 맞나요? 그건 제가 아니. 어 진짜? 아니 증명해 보이죠. 그래 증명을 해보자. 어떻게 증명을 하죠? 어떻게 증명을 하죠? 이거.
You look a little different, but Fifi and Freya are pretty recognizable. It's clearly a photo of you with your two best friends. Why'd you tear it up and then hide it?
I think the answer is pretty straightforward.
포피는 이제 피피와 프레아를 싫어해 오고 같잖아요. 그렇게 보이고 싶지 않아. 포피가 살인자라는 증거가 나기보단 피피와 프레아를 싫어해.
Poppy hates Fifi and Freya now.
You sure about that?
Not entirely. I think the answer is pretty straightforward.
포피는 더 이상 그렇게 보이고 싶지 않아.
Poppy doesn't want to look like that anymore.
That's it. Makes this whole thing seem kind of irrelevant.
Maybe. It depends on the reason.
Reason? She doesn't want to look like that anymore?
The passage of time is a powerful thing.
Hold on. This means that pink cassette tape does belong to you, Poppy.
Oh.
It used to. I recorded some piano music onto it and gave it to Freya as a gift, years ago.
Freya could have easily been listening to this tape at the exact moment she was killed. There's gotta be a connection between the tape and the gramophone and the murder.
There's one other thing I want to know. How did it get that crack down the middle?
I have no idea.
카세트 테이프를 추궁기에 넣었을 때 같이 금이 간 게 아닐까요? 뭔가 충격에 가해진 거지. 그 아까 무슨 그 금속을 막 깡깡 하는 소리가 들렸댔잖아요. 그 추궁기 소리인가 혹시? 모든 방을 확인해야 돼. 로그인을 가볼까요? 세장.
어? Just beautiful. What is it?
Huh?
Sort of a delicate jade, but with the
초록색 머리를 얘기하는 건가?
Sorry.
Your hair, dear. Which shade do you use? It's lovely. And that shape. You're really pushing the envelope.
Oh, thanks. I do what I can to offset Grimoire's beige on brown ensemble.
Detectives don't need to be brightly colored. We prefer to blend into the background.
Oh, you're the detective? Delightful. Penny Pointer, pleasure.
Is that short for Penelope?
Officially, yes, but I never can be bothered with all four syllables of it. Penelope sounds a little ostentatious coming out of the mouth, don't you think?
Sure. Yeah.
혹시 P.P가 호피가 아니라 페넬로페?
20-something Aquarius love to travel.
아 페니 페니 페넬로페가 아니라 페니.
Travel. Where to?
Anywhere at all, as long as it has species worth studying. Ornithology they call it. I call it the only thing I've ever been good at.
And have you studied the birds here at
Tangle Tower? 새를 공부했나요?
But of course! Where else do you think I developed my love of the field? No matter where I go, I always find myself coming home to Tangle Tower.
Because of the birds.
Oh, no, because 그 사람. Silly to admit, but I suppose. 정원사 설마?
Who are you talking about?
Oh, don't you know? My fiance. Dear Fitz. He's not really the traveling type you see. Fitz fellow. The very one.
You're engaged to a member of the family? That's
interesting. 호피랑 사랑하는 사이가 아니었어?
I'm not especially interested in whatever tedious feuding goes on between our two families. Fitz and I find it much easier to stay out of it altogether. I awoke early and headed down into the greenhouse to see Fitz. He's always there.
그는 항상 거기 있고 시계처럼 매일 동이 뜨면.
How come?
It's where he's happiest. That and he has a great deal of work to do every day, watering, pruning, mulching, whatever that is.
Do you help him with the work in the greenhouse?
Oh, no, no. I wouldn't dream of it. I'd probably break something.
So, you stayed with Fitz the whole day?
No. In the early afternoon, he went back inside. Rather suddenly, as it happens.
Did he say why?
He didn't. Probably just a touch of heat stroke, the poor dear. He's more delicate than you'd think.
What did you do after that?
Let's see. I returned to the aviary to feed my birds.
And how many birds are you responsible for?
Officially four.
400마리.
More like 400.
Can they not feed themselves?
Of course. And they often do. But I think they just like the company. As do I.
Sometime in the evening, 회장을 떠나서 내 방으로 돌아가고 있었어요. 포인트 삼촌이 계단을 내려가는 걸 봤대. 그랜드홀이 비어 있었습니다. 호크쇼만 있었다. 그때? 아 맞아, 똑같죠? 호크쇼가 발견을 했었다고 했었어. 플로우탑으로 갔다고 얘기를 했었죠. 펠릭스가 길을 막았습니다. 피츠의 방에서 나오고 있었다. 어? 왜 플로라의 탑으로 가자고 한 거죠? 경첩에서 떨어져 나가고 있어.
Uncle Pointer was there. Fitz too, standing over in the corner with Fifi and Poppy.
What about Flora?
Of course, silent as ever. Uncle suggested we should leave, give the others some space, you know. So he and I both returned to our rooms in Pointer Tower.
본인인데 정말 아름답네요. 약간 허영쌤이 강해서 캐릭터인가 봐.
Wait, is that? Is that me? A fellow bird enthusiast. She's quite the expert.
조류 전문가.
Studied them professionally at one point. I think her father taught her.
그녀의 아버지가 가르쳐 준 거. 친구인 거야, 플로라랑?
A little bit.
A little bit friends.
She's one for the peace and quiet. I dare say I'm a little too loud for her.
I can see that.
I do admire her though, really. Always felt like she could have done better than settle for Felix.
Ouch.
I said it.
Felix.
I must say, I really don't care for the den of self-delusion that he's retreated into. People are better off when they just
뭔가 실패를 했나 봐, 펠릭스.
Be themselves. Between you and me, I think Felix is secretly rather miserable. She mostly ignores me if I'm honest.
How come?
Well, we're not quite on the same intellectual level.
Oh, I mean, well, you don't need to.
No, no, it's quite all right. I'm comfortable with it. She's a most unsavory little.
불쾌한.
She was incredibly rude about my appearance.
Which part? The giant bird arms, or?
If I were her, I'd go easy on the judgment of others. I mean, look at her. She looks like the ghost of a scarecrow. I just wish Uncle Pointer would tell her to behave herself.
Professor Pointer?
Pointer 교수.
Oh,
아, 삼촌이 불렀구나. 포인터 교수가 불렀구나. 잘 모르는 것 같아, 진짜. 오히려 포피가 더 피츠를 이해할 것 같고,
Did you talk to Poppy already?
Yeah, a little bit.
Did you make any notes of what she
told you? 내가 말해준 걸 메모하셨나요?
Yeah, I did.
Lovely. Burn them.
태워버리세요. 모두 거짓말일 테니까. 뭔가 서로 안 좋아하는 것 같죠? 포피랑 펜이랑.
She's a snake. Looks like one too.
Don't you think you're being a little unfair, Penny?
She started it.
호피가 먼저 시작했어요. 어? 호피가 피츠를 좋아했어. 그래서 페니를 별로 안 좋아하는 거예요. 페니는 아무것도 몰라. 둘에 대해서. 나의... 새들 너무 귀엽죠? 완전 귀엽게 생겼어. 프레야.
She'd sit in the aviary. First thing in the morning. And paint the birds. Sometimes she'd ask me their names.
새들의 이름을 묻기도 했어요.
Freya was interested in studying bird species too?
No, just wanted to know their names.
이름만 알고 싶어.
뭐야 이게. Got it, thanks. For my 21st birthday, she gave me a framed painting. All the birds from a single spring. With their names written underneath. I can't begin to tell you how much I've treasured it.
Sounds like you two were close.
I feel like I always struggled to articulate my admiration for her. But she had a way of understanding... unspoken things.
다 살펴봤죠? 페니의 방에 들어가 있어. 나중에. 일단 잠깐만. 오! 여기 과궤도가 다 있군요. 남자 황제가 리차드 레밍턴. 그래, 이렇게 뭐가 되게 복잡하다. 아무튼 남편은 플렉스 펠로우고 코피 절친 얘는 약혼녀. 과연 포피아는 무슨 사이일까? 약혼녀. 펠릭스 딸. 포인터 씨가 어머니요? 누구요? 이 사람? 플로라 펠로우? 포인터, 잠깐만. 여자 형제가 포인터. 네? 잠깐만, 어떻게, 결혼을 했나? 여자 형제가 포인터 가문에 결혼을 해서 포인터가 됐을까요, 성이? 그런 것 같은데? 프림로즈 포인터. 프림로즈. 프림로즈 포인터가 어머니야. 포피에. 그렇다면, 잠깐만. 여자 형제. 포피가, 그러면, 포피의 이모가 플로라네요. 그쵸? 그러면 얘는 사촌집 아니야. 포피랑 피피는 사촌집 아니야. 그러네요. 아무튼 이 방에 뭔가 숨겨진 거울? 새 도감이네. 직접 그렸어. Someone really knows their stuff. 요거. My little writing desk. There's nothing written in the book. 중앙의 페이지가 잘려나갔어. 아, 공식적으로 기는 새, 기르는 새가 네 마리가 있다 그랬거든요. 여기 머리에 있는 새 이 세 마리. 화려한 새들의 새장이지. 새와 새장. 밝은색의 새 세 마리가 있다. 노란색, 보라색, 민트색. Check out that butter. Looks evil. Wow, judgmental. 작은 창, 빗물이 빠져나가는 곳일 거야. I feel like I'm standing in a giant birdcage. 엄청 큰 새장에 서 있는 것 같은 느낌이야. 그러게요. 여기도 뭐 맞추는 거 없나? 퍼즐 같은 거 이제까지 계속 있었거든요. 화난 눈 같다 보니까, 그쵸? 노려보는 것 같아요. 여기서는 뭐 살펴볼 게 별로 없는 것 같으니까 방으로 가보자. 페니의 방. 오! 이쁘다. 우와! 심지어로 만들어보고 싶어요. 작은 새장. What does that? I don't know. It's a birdhouse. Are those real? 진짜 새들인가? 조각. Nope. 나무 조각이야. Using up all the perches. What if a real bird wanted to use it? 일곱 마리의 새의 위치를 바꿔봐. 어, 잠깐만. 이거 어디서 본 것 같지 않아요? 이 가게던가 혹시? 아. Nope. There must be some law, something to do with those white lines. 아하. 어디서 봐야 될 것 같은데? 그 피피 피피의 방이었나? 이거 이거 아닐까? 아닌가? 왜냐면 아까 초록색 있었는데 초록색. Did you notice who is Freya? Mm-hmm. 얘를 봅시다. I think it's a family tree. 펠로우 가문. 포피, 피오나, 프레야, 페넬로페. 페넬로페가 포피, 피오나. 피오나는 와, 이거 움직인다. 나 몰랐어요. 펠릭스랑 플로라랑 해가지고 피오나가, 아, 피피였지. 피피, 에밀리, 플린트랑 에밀리, 비치, 플린트. 집을 나갔다 그랬죠? 플리시아랑, 플리시아랑 프레야. 피오나가 피피, 페넬로페가 페넬로페, 아, 페니. 페니가 페넬로페. 얘 친구나, 페니가. 페넬로페. 근데 왜 색깔이 다르죠? 왜 약혼을 해서 그런가? 피츠랑? 아무튼. 로맨스 노벨. What? This one appears to be both. 둘을 섞은 거. A little tea set. One of the cups has tea. 차가 있어. 새 보이. 이상한 식물. There's something weird about it. Just feels out of place. 특이한 모양을 한 밝은 색깔의 꽃. 매우 건강하면 잘 돌본 것처럼 보인다. 화분의 토양은 신선하고 촉촉해 보인다. 게다가 색이 비정상적으로 푸르다. 이게 아마 피트가 준 화분일까요?
Penny's books, mostly novels.
Mannequins
don't have
eyes. Not.
이거 어떻게 맞추죠? 뭐 이런 비슷한 힌트가 다른 거 있었나?
No. There must be something to do with those white lines.
Reset the puzzle. Just gonna rest my brain.
다른 데를 일단 갔다 봅시다.
Looks like nature invited itself in. Rude.
요거 눈 모양의 바닥은 안 살펴본 것 같은데.
Ah, yes, sage.
Oh, it's a good omen. It's an eye.
눈 모양이야. 양말.
Just a bunch of clothes. Nothing weird about that.
Do you?
여기 아까 잘 안 살펴본 것 같아.
Nothing you need to know about.
중간에 이거 하다가 저기로 갔거든요. 물어보라.
Sheet music.
새들 소리가 조금씩 다른 것 같아요. 아 그래요?
It's only a few notes.
Yeah, it's been framed though. Must be important for some
reason. 소리가 조금씩 다르다고? 나 지금 지금 풀 수 없는 문제다. 그러면. 낯장 아포가 액자 속에 있다. 섬세하고 오래된 그림 장식이 있다.
There's a name. You know, these... Oh, thank goodness. Wouldn't want it to be dark in here.
It's an octopus.
No, it has six legs. Not... Don't say it.
Sextopus.
Anything in the wardrobe?
Dresses mostly. Never realized there are so many shades of black.
Empty. Various hand.
What do you think those symbols?
Hopefully nothing.
어, 여기도 문이 잠겨 있네요.
There's a little mechanism by the hand.
아, 알았다. 이거는 피츠랑 그 거기랑 똑같거든요. 근데 보니까 이거를 거기에는 이거를 해야 되고 그런 거죠. 이 위치를 기억을 해놨다가 3 여긴 아무것도 없네. 3 3 2 4.
I guess we'll come back later.
여기로 갑니다. 여기죠? 3 3 2 4
It made a noise.
어!
I guess 맞죠? That was right. And the door.
아, 오, 이거 뭐 미스테리에?
But the door didn't unlock.
문이 열리려면 저기서도 열어야 되고 여기서도 열어야 되고 포피랑 피츠의 관계가 굉장히 2 3 2 3
A big glass door leads out into the
garden. There's a little mechan.
2 3 2 3
Something happened.
That must be it. Finally,
whatever's on the other side. 밖으로 나가자. 시크릿 같은 옥상 정원. 우와, 너무 예쁘다 근데.
That's one big dragon.
Or one very small dragon.
잠깐만.
Nah, he's got his tongue.
Except those aren't.
깃털이 있는데요. 여기에 이거 그거잖아. 그 아까 그 페넬로페가 기르던 네 마리의 새의 깃털 아니에요? 왜 헤드셋을 끼고 있죠?
He's playing a lute this time.
He's also.
Well, they're not part of the stand. They're not headphones.
귀마개래요. 귀마개가 쓰여져 있다. 곳곳에 새가 있지.
In a garden.
In a garden. On a roof.
그 알이 있어요.
I don't get it.
Well, either they had a sculptor was just really
lazy.
An egg has got to be the easiest shape to make.
A little pond.
It looks really, really deep. See those metal bars around the edges?
Yeah.
금속 못대들.
Anymore. Looks like somebody broke them and.
부순 다음에 고치지 않고 놔둔 것 같아. 혹시 뭔가 이상한 엄청난 걸 키웠던 게 아닐까요 안에서?
Careful. We're
on a roof.
The stone pillars. Or what's left of them.
장미다. 장미가 어딘가 있지 않았나요?
The roses aren't exactly.
여긴 딱히 볼 게 없죠?
It's the window.
No, he's. I wish my bedroom window had a view this nice.
The door into.
So only Poppy and Fitz.
포피와 피츠만이 이 정원에 출입할 수 있는 건가? 그렇겠지? 의미심장하네. 여기도 알이 있네.
I don't get it.
Well, either the sculptor. An egg has got to be the easiest. More egg statue.
I don't get it.
Well, either the sculptor. An egg has got to be the.
It's the door.
One of only two.
Oh, yeah.
아무튼 마지막 방을 가볼까요? 천문탑.
Listen. Do you hear them? The stars. They're whispering. So quiet and yet so loud.
What are they whispering about? Are they spreading rumors about us?
I shouldn't think they concern themselves with such insignificance. We are but specks of dust, you and I.
Mm-hmm. Could this speck of dust start by telling me his name?
You find yourself standing in the astronomy tower of one Professor Percival Poynter.
Hmm. Seems like this tower belongs to the Poynters, and the other one belongs to the Fellows.
Well observed, my dear. Tangle Tower is something of a duality.
이중성.
Meaningless boundaries, really. They exist only in our minds.
Helpful.
본인에 대해서 물어보겠습니다.
Not much to say. Strictly speaking, I'm the
수장이다.
Head of the Poynter family. And of course, father to my precious Poppy.
머리가 되게 특이하게 생겼어.
Oh no, that's just a little hobby. I mean, yes, I've studied the stars for over 35 years, published 17 books.
Just a little hobby.
Sounds like you're quite well known. You must bring in a good amount of money.
Oh dear me, no. My field of research has never yielded any kind of stable financial return, nor would I expect it to. I am nothing but a humble interpreter for the cosmos, working to translate its message so that I may share it with the world.
Cool. Tell the cosmos I say hi.
어제 뭐 했습니까?
As any other, with blissful, unremarkable routine. I took my usual morning walk around the gardens. Fresh air does wonders for the mind.
Did you see anyone else?
Penelope and Fitz were in the greenhouse together.
Penelope and Fitz
I sat for a while besides the pond in the garden. It's a favorite spot of mine. Eventually, I returned to my tower and buried myself in my studies for the afternoon.
Did you use your telescope yesterday?
Once the stars began to appear, naturally.
For how long?
I can't say. I've been known to lose hours at my telescope.
Did you see anything?
No actual discoveries, if that's what you mean.
So you were all alone up in the astronomy tower. Must have been a while before you found out what had happened to Freya.
Quite. Normally, I would be the last to find out
about such
a thing. But a curious tug of fate led me towards the fellow tower later that evening.
진술을 들어봅시다. 아, 망원경을 혹시 발견한 건가? 피오나가 빌려갔던 커피? 그랜드홀로 내려갔습니다. 호쿠쇼가 좌절한 것처럼 보였어. 피오나의 방으로 갔습니다.
The door was locked.
고성이 들렸다.
Coming from inside. I recognized Fiona's voice as well as the voice of my own daughter. I had no desire to invade their privacy by eavesdropping. So I waited for them to finish and come out into the hall.
아, 나왔어요?
Before I could ask about the book, Poppy grabbed my hand and took me upstairs along with Fiona. It was apparent that both of them had already been crying about something. We went up to Flora's tower.
이미 알고 있었구나. Right in the middle of the room. 잠깐만, 헷갈리는데 진술을 어떻게 했더라? Flora and Fitz were already there. 포인터가 먼저 왔다고 했던 것 같은데 아까?
Felix and Penny arrived shortly after we did, and then Fiona went downstairs with Poppy for some reason. I quickly decided that I should leave also. I took Penelope with me, and we both went back to our rooms in Pointer Tower.
Why did you leave so quickly? Wasn't there anything you could have done to help?
Don't take this the wrong way, but the whole ordeal is fellow family business. I'm quite sure they don't need me getting in the way at a time like that.
Flora.
A listless soul drifting through the ether.
What's wrong with her?
Not sure. She's always been troubled. Comes from a
dysfunctional family.
I'd say you can ask her about it, but I think you might find that to be a bit of a dead end.
Felix.
He should learn to make the most of his lot in life. And he does have a lot.
You're talking about money?
Among other things, but yes, he
currently has agency over a small fortune.
That is, if he hasn't already squandered it or lost it.
You two don't get on?
Oh no, we're 절친. The best of friends.
Yes, the Tingletower 상속인?
Goodness knows what'll happen when she takes
상속인이야?
Charge. I dare say she'll confiscate my telescope and replace it with a microscope.
She doesn't seem to be the type to impress her will on others.
Still, keep an eye on her. Dangerously intelligent, that one.
I'm jealous. Wait, are you two science rivals?
Oh no, we operate on very different wavelengths. Literally. Hard to read, that one. But she seems to know what she's doing.
She's kind of mean.
You know, I simply assumed all detectives were sharp, rigorous, and thorough. Then, of course, I met you. What do you want me to say? He's the gardener.
He's a member of the family.
Yeah, but not the Pointer family.
What happened to his parents, do you know?
His father, Flint, is Felix's
brother.
Flint,
Strange
man. Don't think anybody knows what happened to him. But he certainly doesn't live here anymore.
What about his mother?
Emily? I've not met her. She never actually married into the fellow family. Her relationship with Flint was, it was short-lived. I don't especially want to talk about myself. Introspection often leads to vanity.
Wait, does it?
Why don't we discuss the moons of Jupiter instead?
I'm not sure if we have time. Aren't there like 10 of them?
83.
Yeah, we don't have time.
Penny.
Ah, Penelope, our resident ornithologist.
Penny's your niece,
조카.
Is that right?
At this moment in time, until she marries the gardener.
결혼을 했다고요?
She'll still be your niece.
But she'll depart from the world of the pointers and join the fellows.
앞으로
like rats deserting a sinking
ship. 가라앉는 배를 떠나는 것처럼.
My Poppy, my pride and joy. Exceptionally talented pianist from a young age. She... Hold on. Why is she on your list of suspects?
Because she's a suspect.
Oh, no. I can personally vouch for her innocence. She'd never... Well, the truth is...
If you don't mind me asking...
Poppy의 어머니는 어떻게 된 건지 여쭤봐도 될까요?
Primrose?
Primrose,
yeah? She was Flora's sister, Remington by
Remington.
Birth. The playing field has never really been even since she left.
Where did she go?
Away. She went away.
마지막으로 프레아에 대해서
Nobody could deny her talent.
재능이 있었다고 하네요, 계속.
Artistically gifted, but
투명했다.
Also highly intelligent.
Those two things aren't mutually exclusive, you know.
Was she ever interested in astronomy?
I don't think she was. The fault may well lie with me for failing to inspire her. But I think she was captivated by more tangible things here on Earth. My daughter loved her. Fiona, too. That said, in the last year or so, more and more I began to notice her by herself, wandering the gardens at the most peculiar hours. She must have explored every inch of the grounds 100 times over. Quite a restless spirit, I think. I'm surprised she chose to live at Tangle Tower as long as she did.
That's all the
states. Let's go over them all.
나중에.
Trinkets.
They're clearly gizmo.
Every astronomy tower.
I want to try.
봐봐. 어? 여기서 아, 볼 수가 있네요.
You can see right.
Not by accident.
I can see Flora, but she's not.
위를 보고 있어.
Her is the backside of the easel holding Freya's. I can't really see anything.
이 각도에서는 프레아가 있는지 없는지 안 보이네요. 그렇죠? 문이 이렇게 떨어져 있어.
The door itself is on the floor. I can just about see the ground.
It's that little plant.
Don't you think it would fall?
Maybe it's glued down.
You can see right
not by
like behind her.
여기는 어디죠?
Is there another
room? 다른 방에 있었어 플로라의 탑 위에?
어허.
아 그러게 천문 망원경이면 하늘을 봐야 할 텐데 움직일 수가 없고 이렇게 고정이 되어 있대. 이 사람 뭘 보고 있었던 거야? 이보시오.
They're clearly gizmo. Pretty.
당황스럽군.
It's too cloudy.
It's also daytime.
It's a chart of the solar.
Which planet are you from?
It's full of tea.
Criminal.
Miss Tidy, the notebook is
so. Even the most well-used notebook starter.
Miss Tidy, the notebook.
So even the most well-used notebook starter. You know, I would look at it.
과연 이것도 퍼즐이겠지?
Wait a minute.
지구가 중앙에 태양이 밖에 있어.
How old is this thing?
다섯 개 행성을 태양과 달 중심으로 회전해 봐. 태양, 지구. 하나, 둘, 셋, 넷. 어떻게 하라는 것이죠? 아, 이거 이렇게 채우라는 얘긴가? 힌트. 그림자를 움직이는 방법이 두 개 있어. 행성을 회전하든가 태양과 달을 회전하든가. 아하. 다섯 개 행성을 태양과 달 중심으로 회전해봐. 이건가?
I think you just need to get the shadow.
그림자를 밑에 있는 형태와 일치하게 두어야 하는 것 같아. 밑에 있는 형태? 아, 이거요? 그렇다면 아! 이거다. 어, 이거는 왜 안 맞죠? 이게 아닐까. 이만 맞추면 될 것 같은데? 이건가요?
Nope.
The sun and moon need to be at 태양과 달은 각각 1시 방향과 5시 방향으로 돌아야 돼. 밑에 있는 모양은 수평적으로 대체 이거 뭘 어디로 보내든 상관없어.
Nope. The sun and moon. The shape on the base is symmetrical.
아, 이렇게.
Nope, that was it.
Nice work. Did you hear that?
There's a little
bunch of paper. Looks like somebody's research.
황금 딱정벌레. 황금과 약 90% 동일한 광물로 구성된 외골격을 가진 데에서 유래했다. 수명이 수년에 이른다. 쉬익거리는 큰 소음을 내어서 포식자를 쫓아내고 잡아먹힌 경우 완전히 소화하지 못하게 한다. 발견한 사람에게 불행을 초래하는 다소 비논리적인 평판을 가지고 있다. 이게 혹시 프레아가 모으고 있었던 딱정벌레일까요?
What is it?
It's large.
You're not wrong.
여기서는 뭐 단서가 많이 없는 것 같아요.
There's something kind of just expected.
Does it not compare to all the
여기에 방이 있습니다. 다락방. 뭐야 여기?
It's a starting up string.
You know there's a name for that.
I know.
It's not quite as dusty as it. Also, it's not stuffed.
뭐가 채워져 있대. 상자가 있죠?
What's in that little bit? It's bone. A skull at least.
You know, maybe I won't open it.
여기도 상자가 있네.
Just dusty junk. What is that?
Not sure.
Looks like it might attach to something.
감개. 동으로 된 감개로 위에 나사가 있다. 감개 주위에 빨간 밧줄이 감겨져 있다. 얇은 빨간 밧줄.
It's a jar.
Huh.
At least the moss are kept well fed. Someone painted up.
Do you think it was done?
No idea. Everyone, it's pretty suspicious.
옷이 있는데?
Sally, you don't have to
no.
put it this way. Just dusty junk.
여기서 뭘 발견해야 되죠?
Sorry, is this
kind of
밧줄.
Nothing catching my.
Sorry, kind of.